Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. In today's video, I am going to show how to use glass painting in OHP sheet. For this you need an old monthly calendar, OHP sheet, aluminium foil, fevicol, glue gun, glass painting, safety pin or toothpick and brushes. Okay, let's see how to do this DIY. First, I am going to set the background. For this, I have taken the monthly calendar. Now, I am going to cover the calendar with aluminium foil. To create the texture, I am going to crush the aluminium foil. Glue, I am going to paste the aluminium foil. This is the OHP sheet. Along with the sheet, you will get a white paper. In that white paper, I have painted. Place the OHP sheet on the white paper and trace the painting with glass liner. She's waiting for love to be realized. While filling the glass colors, you will find some bubbles. At the time, you need to punch the bubbles with some pin or toothpick. With glue gun, I have placed the OHP sheet on the calendar. Now it's ready to hang. Hope you like the video. Thank you for watching the video. Please leave your comment on the comment section. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe my channel. Stay home, stay safe.